How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing?
Oh yeah!
That's better. Well, Paris, not Paris, Nancy. I've been sick the past couple of days. I'm not feeling good. I'm throwing up and things. I'm under the weather, but I'm doing better today. Wow, I didn't expect all of these people to be here today. I was maybe thinking it was going to be like 10 or 12. Wow, this is great. I've never been here before. I've never been to Nancy before, so it's definitely an honor. I thank you all for coming out. This is great. I was going to ask people to come up further, but it seems like you're already up further. But I'm going to go through some, do some playing and improv, perform a song or two later, and, you know, just kind of take you through a journey of where I come from, where I am now, and where I'm trying to go to next. And if I make any mistakes, just take it for love. But before I even start, I want to give a big round of applause for Alan. That United Airlines lost. So we're not going to give United Airlines a round of applause. But, and also, my number one man right here, Mitch from Japan.
Yay! Hey!
And also for the entire staff at your music school. Honey, yeah. I don't see the other guys, so everybody else at the school. And I thank you all for coming out. And as I always do, do a clinic, I always dedicate to my daughter, my late daughter Gia, who I lost 4 years ago. I always dedicate the clinic to her, and also, you know, I thank God first and foremost. So, thank you guys, and let's get started. Thank you. that's the first time I felt comfortable in a while playing. I hope it's not because I'm sick. It seems like I play better when I'm sick. Maybe I should just get sick more often. Hey, sneeze on me. Did you like it? I try to make music when I play, instead of just blowing a bunch of chops and we'll be right back. back when I was in, when I was 14, I had to join the marching band. I was in drum corps. And in drum corps, you know, we, the drum sections used to have competitions with other schools' drum sections. So we used to always, we had to twirl our sticks and do all these, you know, combinations of certain things. Who saw the movie Drumline? Drumline? You the only one that saw it? All right, well, anybody who saw Drumline, that movie was really real. We actually had to compete with other people and do stuff like this, you know. You know, I mean, and march at the same time and play. So all I did was I took what I learned in marching band and I applied it to the drum set. You know, come here.
Allez, Joe. Allez, Joe. Allez. Arrache tout. Ouais!
So, the way you twirl. Hold on, hold on. The way you twirl your sticks is you hold your stick out like that. Your thumb and your index finger is the base. And you take your three fingers. Oh, well, first of all, you do this. Turn your wrist. And you let the stick glide between your thumb and the index. Come on, you gotta get this. Your thumb and your index finger, okay? See that?
YouTube demain.
to do that and still keep the beat and not lose track of what you're doing, playing music, what you're doing. I want it to be different. I just didn't want to hit a cymbal. I wanted to do something different and kind of put myself apart from the rest of the bunch. I want to be the odd one instead of just. In the studio with that beat that I was playing. And the next day, I come back the next day, and Prince already made a song out of that beat. And I was just like, finished. It was already finished. It was late that night when we did it. But then I came back the next morning, it was fully produced and written and everything. I was just like, this guy is crazy. Genius, but crazy. So that's Everywhere. Another track that I pretty much enjoyed on that album was a track
called Everlasting Now that Prince wrote. Everlasting Now went like this. We'll be right back.
Thank you.